I think that Jim Penniston is an amazing witness.
Sergeant Jim Penniston's primary job at Bentwaters was to protect the base from terrorists and saboteurs, be it a Soviet invasion or a lost nuclear weapon. Penniston and his fellow airmen were trained to handle any situation that arose.
The job of the security policeman on these bases was to make sure that the integrity of the base was secure. You got to be able to tell by just the silhouette any type of aircraft, NATO, Warsaw Pact, and we were trained on that routinely, sometimes monthly. There was no aircraft that I could not identify at that point in time.